द वे फॉरवर्ड इज तुहाडा बहुत बहुत स्वागत है। मैं तुहाडा होस्ट हरजोत सिंह। पिछले हफ्तियां विच असी अपनी कम्यूनिटी विच अपने विरसे नूं, अपने आर्ट्स नूं, अपने लिटरेचर नूं प्रिजर्व करन वास्ते, प्रमोट करन वास्ते जो कम्यूनिटी ऑर्गनाइजेशंस दा रोल है उस बारे गल करनी शुरू कीती सी। असी एक गल कीती कि एक काम सरकारां दा नहीं है, एक काम गुरु घर तो नहीं हो सकता। इस दे विच जिहड़ी साडी कम्यूनिटी ऑर्गनाइजेशंस हन, नॉन प्रॉफिट ऑर्गनाइजेशंस, फाउंडेशंस, ट्रस्ट, उन्होंने एक एक्टिव रोल प्ले करना पेगा, कम्यूनिटी नू उन्होंने सपोर्ट करना पेगा। और असी वेख्या कि कई ऐसी ऑर्गनाइजेशंस हन, कई ऐसी फाउंडेशंस हन जो पर्टिकुलर इशूज ते बड़ा ही उगा काम करती पई हैं। कुछ वीक्स पहले असी द सिख फाउंडेशन की गल की सी जो आर्ट्स के उपर गल काम करते हैं। अज असी गल करांगे सिख आर्ट्स एंड फिल्म फाउंडेशन ते। सिख आर्ट्स एंड फिल्म फाउंडेशन एक ऐसी ऑर्गनाइजेशन है जिन्होंने एक बड़ा ही इफेक्टिव मीडियम, मूवीज़ का जिहड़ा मीडियम है उसनों एडॉप्ट किया हुआ है। एंड वो अपने कल्चर नूं, अपनी हिस्ट्री नूं, अपने इशूज़ नूं इस मीडियम दे राही एड्रेस कर दें। अज साडे विच शामिल हैं श्री रवि अरोड़ा जी ते श्री मनदीप सोपती जी। रवि जी, मनदीप जी, तुहाडा बहुत बहुत स्वागत है।
थैंक यू, थैंक यू वेरी मच।
मनदीप जी, सब तो पहला तुसीं सानू सिख आर्ट एंड फिल्म फाउंडेशन दे बारे च कुछ दसो। ये ऑर्गेनाइजेशन कद होण दी चाही और किन ऑब्जेक्टिव्स नूं लै के ऑर्गेनाइजेशन बनाई गई?
सो मैं पहले गल ते आई वुड लाइक टू से के तुसीं जिहड़ा पहले पॉइंट जिहड़ा किया हैगा बड़ा इज जस्ट द राइट पॉइंट के यह जो कम हैगा लोगों एजुकेट करन दा ते जिहड़े ह्यूमन राइट्स के जिहड़े कम हैगे ने गवर्नमेंट ऑर्गनाइजेशन नहीं कर सकदियां। यू ऑलवेज हैव टू बी एन जी ओ एंड लॉट ऑफ टाइम्स दे हैव टू बी ग्रास रूट ऑर्गनाइजेशन। सो आफ्टर 9/11 काफ़ी जिहड़े सिख ऑर्गनाइजेशन काफ़ी 9/11 तो बाद उभरियां, जिस तरह अपना तुहाडे साल रेफ हो गया, सिख कोलिशन हो गया, यूनाइटेड सिख्स वगैरह, काफ़ी ऑर्गनाइजेशन उहदे लैके लोगों नूं एजुकेट करन वास्ते, साडे राइट्स प्रोटेक्ट करन वास्ते होईयां ने। सो सिख आर्ट्स एंड फिल्म फाउंडेशन वॉज ऑल्सो वन ऑफ द रिजल्ट ऑफ ऑल दैट एक्टिव कम्यूनिटी, यू नो, अग्रेसिवनेस टू teach people about Sikhs. So this is a setup, 15th year I got Sikh Art and Film Foundation da. So this is our 15th year that we are in existence. And it's very interesting that Guru Nanak Dev ji da 550 si varsi bana rahe hai gya te jehdi sadi sab to pehle Sikh Art and Film Foundation di jehdi exhibition sigi, that was an exhibition called I See No Strangers and which was on this Guru Nanak Dev ji's, you know, thing that asi sare manas ki jaat sabhe ko samana hai. And this was held in Rubin Museum of Arts and it was in collaboration with Donald and Shelley Rubin and they helped us get this exhibition started. And Teji Bindra, who is the founder of this foundation, and also they started a chair of Sikh studies at Hofstra University. And this all started basically together. And the whole idea was ke, you know, the most strongest and the best way to educate people is through visuals, movies. You know, tusi kisi nu matlab 3 ghante baith ke lecture de do aur bande nu koi gal yaad nahi rahegi, hai na, te unnu tusi 3 ghante di movie dikha deo te oh 50-60-70% cheezan jehdi retain karke rakhega. So this whole Sikh Art and Film Foundation started from that aspect ke assi logan nu sikhi de bare, sikhi culture de bare, sikhan de bare movies dikha ke educate kariye ke who we Sikhs are. Teji likes to give this story a lot of times that he was having a conversation with some friend of his who is Jewish, and he was educating the person that do you know that Sikhi is the fifth largest religion in the world? And the guy was like, well, I never knew that. I thought Jews are the fifth largest religion in the world. And actually there are more Sikhs in the world than Jews. But people don't even know that Sikhs are the fifth largest religion in the world. So that's what he said. That's the whole idea of us educating. So not only we show movies, jehdiyan Sikhi de bare movies, but we've also funded a lot of movies about Sikhi. You know, we part of the movie that, you know, apne Sarab Neelam di movie si, you know, Ocean of Pearls. Yeah. We funded part of that movie.
Ji.
We funded a movie about Sikh warriors in World War I and World War II.
Mm-hmm.
We funded, even in this time, the movies we're showing, there are two or three different movies that we have partially funded. Mm-hmm. And we have our name out there as a foundation that, jadusi movie Sikhi de bare bana rahe ho. So you reach out to the foundation and they will fund the movies.
Mm-hmm. So, to see, ਜਿਹੜੀ ਐਕਟੀਵਿਟੀ ਹੈ ਮੂਵੀਜ਼ ਦਿਖਾਉਣ ਦੀ ਹਾਊ ਇਜ਼ ਦੈਟ ਕੈਰੀਡ ਇਜ਼ ਦੈਟ ਦ ਫਿਲਮ ਫੈਸਟੀਵਲ ਦੈਟ ਵੀ ਆਰ ਹੈਵਿੰਗ ਦ ਨੈਕਸਟ ਵੀਕ
ਹਾਂਜੀ ਹਾਂਜੀ ਸੋ
ਵੀ ਵਾਂਟ ਟੂ ਟਾਕ ਅ ਲਿਟਲ ਬਿਟ ਥਰੂ ਦ ਲੀਡਰਸ਼ਿਪ ਵੀ ਹੈਗਾ ਬਟ ਫਿਲਮ ਫੈਸਟੀਵਲ
ਸੋ ਯਾ ਦ ਫਿਲਮ ਫੈਸਟੀਵਲ ਇਜ਼ ਦੈਟ ਫਿਲਮ ਫੈਸਟੀਵਲ ਐਜ਼ ਆਈ ਸੈਡ ਯੂ ਨੋ ਇਟ ਸਟਾਰਟਡ 15 ਇਅਰਸ ਅਗੋ ਐਂਡ ਵੀ ਇਨੀਸ਼ੀਅਲੀ ਵੀ ਯੂਸ ਟੂ ਹੈਵ ਦ ਫਿਲਮ ਫੈਸਟੀਵਲ ਇਨ ਹਾਫਸਟਰਾ
Mm-hmm.
And then we moved, and we had a partnership with Hofstra University, and then we moved it to New York City.
Ji.
So film festival saal de vich ik wari hunda hai ga.
Ji.
And de vich jehdiyan films aandiyan ne pure world ton har passe movies aandiyan ne.
Theek hai.
And Sikhs and non-Sikhs, you know, all kind of denominations, people have made movies about Sikhs. Mm-hmm. And we show those movies, and this is a very wide variety, and there's a lot of diversity in these movies about not only about Sikh faith itself,
mm-hmm.
but how Sikh culture is thriving all over the world. Last year we had movies from Canada, from Italy about Sikhs who are making cheese in Italy.
Yes,
saal jehdiyan movies saade kol Australia to movies aaiyan ne. We have movies from Pakistan who are made by Pakistani people, and they made movies on Guru Nanak, and we have movies from that. We have movies from Canada.
Mm-hmm.
We have movies from England. We have movies from you know, West Coast, East Coast, so, from India. So we are working with a lot of different people on movies. And just and also, just around Tanu Pataga, Siddhar Amardeep Singh, he's making movies. He made two movies about the Gurdwaras in Pakistan.
Ji.
Right?
Ji.
We funded part of that movie.
Mm-hmm.
And we sold a lot of those books. He was one of our chief guests last year.
Mm-hmm.
And his movie was the premiere about the Gurdwara jede Pakistan de jede movies banaye ne. Now he's making a movie about Guru Nanak Dev Ji's Udasis.
Mandeep Ji, assi in movies de bare ch agge hol gal karange. It appears ki jedi todi scope of activities hai usde ch sirf a movies dikhana hi nahi hai, tusi you actually promote making of those movies, you fund those movies, you fund, it seems, production of literature. Sanu dassoge apne kuch activities de bare ch?
ਬਿਲਕੁਲ ਆਈ ਥਿੰਕ ਯੂ ਨੋ ਜਿਸ ਤਰ੍ਹਾਂ ਮਨਦੀਪ ਜੀ ਨੇ ਕਿਹਾ ਸੋ ਇਟਸ ਵੈਰੀ ਇੰਪੋਰਟੈਂਟ ਕਿ ਦ ਯੰਗ ਆਰਟਿਸਟ ਐਸਪੈਸ਼ਲੀ ਦ ਯੰਗਸਟਰਸ ਆਫ ਟੂਡੇ ਦੇ ਗੈਟ ਦ ਰਾਈਟ ਲੈਵਲ ਆਫ ਸਪੋਰਟ ਐਂਡ ਬੈਕਿੰਗ ਟੂ ਬੀ ਏਬਲ ਟੂ ਪ੍ਰੋਡਿਊਸ ਬਿਕੋਜ਼ ਯੂ ਨੋ ਦੇਰ ਆਰ ਲੋਟ ਆਫ ਟੈਲੈਂਟ ਦੈਟ ਐਗਜ਼ਿਸਟ ਆਊਟ ਦੇਅਰ ਅਤੇ ਇਸ ਕਰਕੇ ਦ ਸਿੱਖ ਆਰਟ ਐਂਡ ਫਿਲਮ ਫਾਊਂਡੇਸ਼ਨ ਖਾਸ ਕਰਕੇ ਔਨ ਦ ਯੂ ਨੋ ਔਨ ਦ ਫਿਲਮ ਫੈਸਟੀਵਲ ਔਰ ਪ੍ਰਮੋਸ਼ਨ ਆਫ ਆਰਟ ਦ ਬੈਕਿੰਗ ਇਜ ਗਿਵਨ ਐਂਡ ਇਨਵਾਈਟਿੰਗ ਯੂ ਨੋ ਵੀ ਇਨਵਾਈਟ ਪੀਪਲ ਟੂ ਸਬਮਿਟ you know, their ideas, their concept.
Mm-hmm.
They us concept no leke, then, you know, there's a group that studies it and sees, okay, these are great projects, so let's go and, you know, provide the right level of support. So that way, these independent filmmakers, khas karke jede independent filmmakers ne, unna nu kis tarah foundation support kar sake. So eh bada bahut maanya rakhta hai sade
waste. Yeah, and a lot of young people, we have our name out there.
Yeah.
A lot of young people, when they want to make movies, sanu right away contact karde ne ke, we are making movies, we are going to India, are we going to Pakistan?
These are young people all
young
over the
people
world.
All over the world, yeah. We had last year, we had Joel, who actually ran for a parliament in England.
Mm-hmm.
He made a movie about Saragadi.
Yep.
So we funded part of that movie.
Mm-hmm.
And he came in, and not only we encouraged them about them making the movies, but we also bring them in as guests.
Mm-hmm.
And after the movies are finished, we have a Q&A session.
Mm-hmm.
And people actually get to ask them questions about, you know, what is their inspiration?
Mm-hmm.
What are the challenges? What are the different things that they go through? So it's a very involved and exciting.
And really, and this, I'm sorry.
Yeah, Lenny, sorry. And I was going to say, and I think the beauty is also, ki jis tarah how the film festival, the movie, are broken into three different segments.
Yes.
Right? So then at one time it was, okay, you know, specially focused on young children or, you know, so taking different themes and breaking it into different slots.
So we'll talk about more.
We'll talk more about that. I understand this film festival, there's another aspect to it, which is the Leadership Summit. We'll talk more about that after a short break. So see Vivek Dero, The Way Forward. The Way Forward is ਤੁਹਾਡਾ ਫਿਰ ਤੋਂ ਸਵਾਗਤ ਹੈ ਮੈਂ ਤੁਹਾਡਾ ਹੋਸਟ ਹਰਜੋਤ ਸਿੰਘ ਅੱਜ ਅਸੀਂ ਗੱਲ ਕਰ ਰਹੇ ਹਾਂ ਸ਼੍ਰੀ ਰਵੀ ਅਰੋੜਾ ਜੀ ਨਾਲ ਔਰ ਮਨਦੀਪ ਸੋਪਤੀ ਜੀ ਨਾਲ ਜੋ ਕਿ ਸਿੱਖ ਆਰਟਸ ਐਂਡ ਫਿਲਮ ਫਾਊਂਡੇਸ਼ਨ ਨਾਲ ਤਾਲੁਕ ਰੱਖਦੇ ਨੇ ਅਸੀਂ ਇਹ ਗੱਲ ਕੀਤੀ ਕਿ ਜਿਹੜਾ ਇਹ ਸਿੱਖ ਐਂਡ ਆਰਟ ਫਿਲਮ ਫਾਊਂਡੇਸ਼ਨ ਹੈ ਇੱਕ ਐਨੂਅਲ ਫਿਲਮ ਫੈਸਟੀਵਲ ਔਰਗਨਾਈਜ਼ ਕਰਦਾ ਹੈ ਜਿਸਦੇ ਦੋ ਪਾਰਟਸ ਹਨ ਪਹਿਲੇ ਦਿਨ ਇੱਕ ਲੀਡਰਸ਼ਿਪ ਸਮਿਟ ਕੀਤਾ ਜਾਂਦਾ ਹੈ ਦੂਸਰੇ ਦਿਨ ਕੁਛ ਮੂਵੀਜ਼ ਦਿਖਾਈ ਜਾਂਦੀਆਂ ਜਿਸ ਦੇ ਬਾਰੇ 'ਚ ਆਪਾਂ ਬਾਅਦ ਵਿੱਚ ਗੱਲ ਕਰਾਂਗੇ ਰਵੀ ਜੀ ਸਾਨੂੰ ਤੁਸੀਂ ਸਭ ਤੋਂ ਪਹਿਲਾਂ ਇਹ ਦੱਸੋ ਕਿ ਇਹ ਲੀਡਰਸ਼ਿਪ ਸਮਿਟ ਕੀ ਹੈ ਕੀ ਇਸ ਦੇ ਓਬਜੈਕਟਿਵਸ ਹਨ
ਸ਼ੋਰ ਸੋ ਹਰਜੋਤ ਜੀ ਥੈਂਕ ਯੂ ਇੱਕ ਤਾਂ ਸਾਨੂੰ ਇੱਥੇ ਬੁਲਾਉਣ ਦਾ ਅਤੇ ਜਿਸ ਤਰ੍ਹਾਂ ਯੂ ਨੋ ਮਨਦੀਪ ਜੀ ਨੇ ਕਿਹਾ ਕਿ ਜੋ ਸਿੱਖ ਆਰਟ ਐਂਡ ਫਿਲਮ ਫਾਊਂਡੇਸ਼ਨ ਹੈ ਅਤੇ ਇਸ ਈਅਰ ਦੇ ਆਰ ਸੈਲੀਬ੍ਰੇਟਿੰਗ 15th ਈਅਰ ਆਫ ਦ ਫਿਲਮ ਫੈਸਟੀਵਲ ਸੋ ਰਫਲੀ The Leadership Summit started later, in 2011. Mm-hmm. The FL actually had a 9th annual Leadership Summit asi karan ja rahe hain next week on Friday, November 8th. Mm-hmm. The back in 2011, they already the Sikh Art Film Foundation programming activities were underway in a big way. They asi, you know, within the community itself, we were thinking that we need that opportunity, khas karke sade young generation vaste, ki, you know, that there are so many opportunities available jede diaspora vaste into pursue a variety of disciplines. You know, whether you want to go into music, into art, you know, culture, you know, you want to be a business person, you want to be an entrepreneur, inne sade opportunities available ne. But ਕਿਹੜੇ ਸਾਡੇ ਰੋਲ ਮਾਡਲਸ ਨੇ ਹੂ ਡੂ ਵੀ ਗੈਟ ਦੇਅਰ ਟੂਗੈਦਰ ਐਂਡ ਕਿਸ ਤਰ੍ਹਾਂ ਅਸੀਂ ਫੈਸਿਲੀਟੇਟ ਕਰੀਏ ਦੈਟ ਅ ਫੋਰਮ ਔਰ ਅ ਵੈਨਿਊ ਜਿੱਥੇ ਅਸੀਂ ਵੀ ਕੈਨ ਬ੍ਰਿੰਗ ਯੰਗਸਟਰਸ ਟੂਗੈਦਰ ਅਲੋਂਗ ਵਿਦ ਯੰਗ ਪ੍ਰੋਫੈਸ਼ਨਲ ਮੇ ਬੀ ਕਾਲਜ ਗੋਇੰਗ ਕਿਡਸ ਈਵਨ ਹਾਈ ਸਕੂਲ ਲੈਵਲ ਆਫ ਚਿਲਡਰਨ ਐਂਡ ਟੂ ਹੈਵ ਐਕਸਪੋਜਰ ਟੂ ਡਿਫਰੈਂਟ ਯੂ ਨੋ ਪੀਪਲ ਹੂ ਹੈਵ ਡਨ exceptionally well or it's not just about doing well but who have pursued with passion you know, different disciplines and so as a leadership summit it came together with that idea okay let us create that forum and that environment where you know it allows for networking jithe sare milke we can get inspired by the journeys of our different asi panel sessions karne hain the panels with usually 4 or 5 individuals you know with a moderator so us hisab nal asi we try to you know get the stories and the idea is to get inspired by the different paths and the different journeys that our leaders have taken who come to the panel summit and I'll be very happy to share with you what are some of the themes who have come and so forth
That's very important. That's you know very inspiring for the youth. That's where they find their role models. You said that you'll tell us some of the themes that you have used in the past. Can you tell us some of the themes that you have used in the
past? Sure. So, just like the you know, there's a nexus hai, na, between diversity, between mentorship, between leadership, community service. All of that is very important in shaping. You know, one own value system and how do we give back and serve and, you know, be model citizens in the community.
Jin logan nu tusi jin guest nu bulande ho, are they mostly from the community or they can be anyone?
They can be anyone. In fact, the idea is je sirf asi apne aap hi, you know, apne bare hi sirf gal kariye, then, you know, we're not really spreading the message of who are the Sikhs. So, you know, I'll give you an example. Kuch saal pehla, we did a session with in partnership with the Jewish Community Relations Council of New York.
JCRC,
yeah, right? Yeah. So JCRC nal asi kita where, you know, we had a panel of two Jewish members from, you know, our community. Mm-hmm. And the, you know, and to moderate that, we had a lady, she was former Indian ambassador to the U.S. on this, Arun Singh, Unadi wife, sige. And she was an ethnographer who had written a book on being Indian and being Jewish. Mm-hmm. Right, so and drawing parallels, keep by Sadiq cultures, how do we go together? Mm-hmm. What are the roots of our history? Now, if you look at it, you know, even, you know, both communities, mm-hmm. the Jere, you know, want, what do they want to do well in the community? Mm-hmm. Want our younger generation to do well? How do we inspire, move them forward? There's a lot of parallels to be drawn.
There's a lot of similarities to be drawn.
So we have, so now, mix of panels. You know, we've had Richard Liu, Richard Liu is an MSNBC broadcaster.
He's Asian American.
He came and he moderated a session one day. We've had Joyce Dubinsky last year, she came and she moderated the panel. So we've had a lot of different, and jada theme har saal, starting right from 2011. So, you know, going back to kyun assi start kita. And it was, like I mentioned, to bring that forum together. So even Shri Ajay Banga, who is the president and CEO of MasterCard, he's a patron of the C. Carton Film Foundation, mm-hmm. along with, you know, there are other patrons like former Indian ambassador to the United States, Sardar Navdeep Singh Sarna. You know, and so there are other patrons also. But for the leadership summit, in fact, Mr. Banga, he has been a very steadfast supporter of hosting and making sure and being a co-sponsor of the leadership summit. Along with, we have gotten, you know, organizations and companies like Cushman and Wakefield who have come and being a very steadfast supporter of the leadership summit. Mm-hmm. You know, because they see the value of what this forum, you know, provide, mm-hmm. especially to motivate our younger generation. Mm-hmm. So over the years, you know, we've had topics like, you know, how do you inspire and develop the next generation of leaders? Mm-hmm. You know, how do you go beyond your comfort zone? So it's important key, how do you go, you know, maybe I'm just doing this and I know this, but for leadership, how do you go beyond your comfort zone in pursuit of excellence? Mm-hmm. You know, the power of branding yourself and storytelling, because Aj, it's important for everybody that how do you shape yourself and tell your own story, you know, and for advancing as a leader. Mm-hmm. In the digital age that we live in, mm-hmm. you know, how do you, you know, have leadership in the digital age, and how do you co-create yourself and look at it? So there are different themes, and this saal, your theme rakhya hai gaya, it is around leadership principles of doing well by doing good.
Doing well by doing good. Asi Ravi ji, gal continue karange ek chote ji break de baad. Sure. The way forward is toda fir to swagat hai. Ravi ji dass rahe sige ki is saal di jehdi leadership summit hai us di theme hegi hai
doing well by doing good.
Doing well by doing good.
Yeah.
Mandeep ji, is festival is saal movies
so SF jada, we always har saal jada film festival we break it down into three parts.
Ji.
So as saal jada aega, we have first part is it's all about woman empowerment.
Okay.
So those movies are about women. There's a style with Kaur, there's She is Strong, there's a winner of peace, Jyoti Kasturi, about you know, a woman who played a big role in peach farming, mm-hmm. and starting 100 years ago. Mm-hmm. And there's a movie called Baby. Right, and then the second set is there's a second which is from 1 to 3, 1 ਵਜੇ ਦੁਪਹਿਰੇ ਤੋਂ ਲੈ ਕੇ 3 ਵਜੇ ਤੱਕ ਤੇ ਫਿਰ 4 ਵਜੇ ਤੋਂ ਲੈ ਕੇ 6 ਵਜੇ ਤੱਕ ਇਜ਼ ਦ ਸੈਕੰਡ ਸੈਸ਼ਨ ਵਿਚ ਇਜ਼ ਇਨ ਦ ਫੁੱਟਸ ਆਫ ਗੁਰੂ ਨਾਨਕ ਵਿਚ ਇਜ਼ ਮੇਡ ਬਾਈ ਨੀਲੋਫਰ ਅਫਰੀਦੀ ਐਂਡ ਸ਼ੀ ਮੇਡ ਅ ਫਿਲਮ ਅਬਾਊਟ ਵੇਅਰ ਗੁਰੂ ਨਾਨਕ ਵਾਸ ਬੋਰਨ ਗੁਰੂ ਨਾਨਕ ਦੇਵ ਜੀ ਵਾਸ ਬੋਰਨ ਇਨ ਤਲਵੰਡੀ ਤਲਵੰਡੀ ਟੂ ਕਰਤਾਰਪੁਰ ਸਾਹਿਬ ਐਂਡ ਦੇ ਫਾਲੋਡ ਐਂਡ ਦੇ ਰੀਟ੍ਰੇਸ ਦ ਫੁੱਟਸ ਆਫ ਗੁਰੂ ਨਾਨਕ ਐਂਡ ਦੇ ਮੇਡ ਅ ਮੂਵੀ ਔਨ ਦੈਟ ਵੈਰੀ ਵੈਰੀ ਇੰਟਰਸਟਿੰਗ ਮੂਵੀ ਐਂਡ ਦੈਨ ਦੇਰ ਇਜ਼ ਅ ਮੂਵੀ ਕਾਲਡ ਯੂ ਨੋ ਕੋਇਨ ਮਾਫੀਆ ਐਂਡ ਦਿਸ ਇਜ਼ ਮੂਵੀ ਅਬਾਊਟ ਸਿੱਖ ਕੋਇਨਸ ਹਾਊ ਅ ਗਾਇ ਬਿਕੇਮ ਅ ਵੈਰੀ ਯੂ ਨੋ informed about the Sikh coins and he started collecting them mm-hmm. and there's a coin mafia who's trying to take those coins away from them so they can copy these coins mm-hmm. and sell them fraudulently
Actually.
right haan ji and then there's a movie called knitted beliefs mm-hmm. which is about a community called Narayanpur in Karachi mm-hmm. where Hindus Muslims Christians and Sikhs mm-hmm. live together mm-hmm. and it's a very very unique example of people living together mm-hmm. and believing in something mm-hmm. right and there's no fights going on and it's as a community and the last movie is and there's also a movie called about where the two rivers meet about Sikhs in Pakistan and Sikhs in India
so you have these movies from all over the world
jada second segment hai oh hega 4 to leke 6 baje tak
ji
right and then the last movie is a premiere which is about Guru Nanak and the movie is called Founder of Sikhism and Life and Legacy and the movie is made by Gerald and Adam Krell mm-hmm. and it's a very critically acclaimed movie
yes
and this movie is about you know educating people about Guru Nanak who he was sadnu te pata Guru Nanak Dev ji kaun si hai but the world does not know about him and these Americans they found him so fascinating that they made this big movie about that and there's a lot of this movie is getting a lot of notoriety and is becoming very famous we are premiering that movie at the film festival this year
I think it's one of the most talked about movies at the moment and this movie was recently premiered in Los Angeles
yes and by the way Gerald and Adam Krell will be there for Q&A session
oh they'll be there themselves
yes and you know audience can ask and sawal jawab kar sakte hain and what was their fascination about this and Sardar Rajwan Singh is going to be there who just started a very big digital campaign about Guru Nanak so mm-hmm. yeah it's going to be a very interesting premiere session yes
ਸਾਡੇ ਵਾਸਤੇ ਇਹ ਬਹੁਤ ਜ਼ਰੂਰੀ ਹੈ ਕਿ ਅਸੀਂ ਆਪਣੇ ਕਮਿਊਨਿਟੀ ਵਿੱਚ ਜੋ ਐਸੇ ਐਫਰਟਸ ਹਨ ਉਹਨਾਂ ਨੂੰ ਸਪੋਰਟ ਕਰੀਏ ਇਹ ਫਾਊਂਡੇਸ਼ਨਸ ਚਲਾਉਣ ਲਈ ਇਹ ਕੰਮ ਕਰਨ ਲਈ ਇਹ ਮੂਵੀਜ਼ ਨੂੰ ਸਪੋਰਟ ਕਰਨ ਲਈ ਮਾਇਆ ਲੱਗਦੀ ਹੈ ਉਹਨਾਂ ਦੇ ਰਿਸੋਰਸਿਸ ਲੱਗਦੇ ਹਨ ਐਂਡ ਇਹ ਇਸ ਵਾਸਤੇ ਇਹ ਦੇ ਕੈਨ ਡੂ ਇਟ ਵਿਦਆਊਟ ਦ ਸਪੋਰਟ ਆਫ ਦ ਕਮਿਊਨਿਟੀ
And khas karke Harjot ji from to that point
Ji.
you know like jada leadership summit hai gaya is saal we have a fantastic panel mm-hmm. We have Ravi Singh of Khalsa Aid
hanje
te tusi apna dekho Gurtej Sandhu hage ne who is with Micron Technology te he has the distinction of over 1300 patents to his name more than Thomas Edison right We have Fidani Inni Kaur, mm-hmm. who is a poet, a writer. Mm-hmm. She's a creative director of Sikh Research Institute. Mm-hmm. We have Navneet Kaur Bhalla, mm-hmm. who is the executive director of Manvi. Mm-hmm. Manvi does a lot of work. She's a lawyer on social justice issues. Mm-hmm. They do a lot of work in preventing against domestic violence, mm-hmm. especially around South Asian and women empowerment. Mm-hmm. It is being moderated by Ashmita Yogiraj mm-hmm. of Just Broadcasting as well. So I think at the panel, the idea is that, from Sikh Arts and Film Foundation, the invitation is, please come to our website, register, because it's a two-day event. Yeah. A lot of effort has gone in by a lot of people only to bring it to the community.
Last thing I want to say, because I know we're running out of time, is that if you have any students who are up to high school, not mm-hmm. college student, up to high school, they are their admission is free.
Free, mm-hmm. yeah.
And they don't pay for anything for Leadership Summit. They don't pay anything for Film Festival.
Sure.
And normally their ticket pricing are like $5 a session or $20 for
and
the whole day.
And where do they get these tickets?
They can go on website, which is sikharts.com.
Sikharts.com. ਇਥੋਂ ਤੁਸੀਂ ਟਿਕਟਸ ਖਰੀਦ ਸਕਦੇ ਹੋ ਅਸੀਂ ਤੁਹਾਨੂੰ ਇਨਕਰੇਜ ਕਰਦੇ ਹਾਂ ਅਸੀਂ ਅਰਜ ਕਰਦੇ ਹਾਂ ਕਿ ਤੁਸੀਂ ਇਸ ਇਵੈਂਟ 'ਚ ਜ਼ਰੂਰ ਪਾਰਟੀਸਪੇਟ ਕਰੋ ਜਿਵੇਂ ਤੁਹਾਨੂੰ ਦੱਸਿਆ ਕਿ ਲੀਡਰਸ਼ਿਪ ਸਮਿਟ 'ਚ ਬੜੇ ਹੀ ਐਕਲੇਮਡ ਐਂਡ ਰਿਕਗਨਾਈਜ਼ਡ ਪੀਪਲ ਉਸ ਦੇ ਚ ਆ ਰਹੇ ਯੂ ਹੈਵ ਯੂ ਇੰਟਰੈਕਟ ਵਿਦ ਦੇਮ ਯੂ ਲਰਨ ਫਰਮ ਦੇਮ ਐਂਡ ਦੀਸ ਮੂਵੀਜ਼ ਦੇ ਇਨਵੋਲਵ ਲੋਟ ਆਫ ਰਿਸਰਚ ਕਈ ਚੀਜ਼ਾਂ ਜੋ ਸਾਨੂੰ ਆਪ ਨਹੀਂ ਪਤਾ ਔਰ ਅਸੀਂ ਦੂਸਰੀ ਕਮਿਊਨਿਟੀਜ਼ ਨੂੰ ਵੀ ਦੱਸੀਏ ਅਸੀਂ ਦੂਸਰੀ ਕਮਿਊਨਿਟੀਜ਼ ਦੇ ਮੈਂਬਰਸ ਨੂੰ ਇਸ ਫੈਸਟੀਵਲ 'ਚ ਲੈ ਕੇ ਆਈਏ ਰਵੀ ਜੀ ਮਨਦੀਪ ਜੀ ਸਾਡੇ ਨਾਲ ਗੱਲ ਕਰਨ ਦਾ ਬਹੁਤ ਬਹੁਤ ਸ਼ੁਕਰੀਆ ਸੋ ਅਸੀਂ ਇੱਕ ਵਾਰ ਐਗਜੈਕਟਲੀ ਇਹ ਫੈਸਟੀਵਲ ਕਿੱਥੇ ਹੈਗਾ ਔਰ ਕੀ ਟਾਈਮਿੰਗਸ ਹਨ ਉਹ ਜ਼ਰੂਰ ਪਲੀਜ਼ ਸਾਡੀ ਆਡੀਅੰਸ 'ਚ ਦੱਸੋ
ਸੋ ਲੀਡਰਸ਼ਿਪ ਸਮਿਟ
ਸ਼ੋਰ ਬੋਥ ਲੀਡਰਸ਼ਿਪ ਸਮਿਟ ਐਂਡ ਫਿਲਮ ਫੈਸਟੀਵਲ ਸੇਮ ਲੋਕੇਸ਼ਨ ਵਿੱਚ ਹੈਗਾ ਹੈ ਇਟ ਇਜ਼ ਬੀਂਗ ਹੈਲਡ ਐਟ ਦ ਪੇਲੀ ਸੈਂਟਰ ਫੋਰ ਮੀਡੀਆ ਐਂਡ ਦ ਪੇਲੀ ਸੈਂਟਰ ਫੋਰ ਮੀਡੀਆ ਇਜ਼ ਲੋਕੇਟਡ ਇਨ ਨਿਊਯੋਰਕ ਸਿਟੀ ਇਨ ਮੈਨਹੈਟਨ 25 ਵੈਸਟ 52nd ਸਟਰੀਟ ਸੋ ਐ ਫਰੈਂਕ ਬੈਨਟ ਥੀਏਟਰ ਕਰਕੇ ਹੈਗਾ ਵਿਦ ਇਨ ਦ ਪੇਲੀ ਸੈਂਟਰ ਫੋਰ ਮੀਡੀਆ ਬੋਥ ਡੇਜ ਆਰ ਪ੍ਰੋਗਰਾਮ ਨਵੰਬਰ 8th ਫਰੋਮ 6 to 9 PM ਐਂਡ ਨਵੰਬਰ 9th ਸੈਟਰਡੇ ਫਰੋਮ 1 PM ਆਲ ਦ ਵੇ ਟੂ 9 PM
So and also we have refreshments that are going that are going to be served there.
Ah, bilkul.
And, yeah.
I've had them before, they're lovely.
Oh, great.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
Thank you again.
Bahut bahut shukriya.
Thank you for having us.
Eh siga sada aaj da episode ਅਸੀਂ ਉਮੀਦ ਕਰਦੇ ਹਾਂ ਕਿ ਤੁਸੀਂ ਇਸਦਾ ਜ਼ਰੂਰ ਆਨੰਦ ਮਾਣੋਗੇ ਤੁਸੀਂ ਜਾ ਕੇ ਇਹ ਫੈਸਟੀਵਲ ਅਟੈਂਡ ਕਰੋਗੇ ਤੁਸੀਂ ਵੇਖਦੇ ਰਹੋ ਦੁਬਈ ਫਾਰਵਰਡ